This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's Fast Play. Your movie and a selection of bonus features will begin automatically. To bypass Fast Play, select the main menu button at any time. Fast Play.
Hey, Joe, look who's here.
Well, what do you know? It's a butcher.
Oh, this is the night.
For the first time ever, on a two-disc special edition DVD, Walt Disney's original classic, Lady and the Tramp.
What a beautiful little lady.
What a dog.
He's a tramp, but they love him.
Now with picture and sound digitally restored beyond its original brilliance.
It sounds wonderful.
Critics call it one of Disney's most enduring classics.
Open up your eyes to what a dog's life can really be.
Walt Disney proudly presents Lady and the Tramp for the first time ever on a two-disc special edition DVD, February 28th, 2006.
Which you can watch on Disney Channel.
Hey, surfers. Rose here with the whole gang, Josh, Tessa, and Jaren.
We're taking an exclusive Movie Surfers sneak peek at two of Disney's upcoming movies.
Plus, you'll see an early look at some of the Movie Surfer segments we're already working on.
First up is The Wild, a new computer animated movie about a young lion from the New York City Zoo who is accidentally shipped to the wilds of Africa. So his dad and some of their zoo friends make their way through the concrete jungles of New York to find the real jungles of Africa to rescue the missing cub.
Lion!
And surfers, you'll get to see what really happens in a zoo once all the humans leave.
The zoo will officially be ours in T-minus 3, 2...
Ready, and...
And I got the chance to meet the director and one of the animators of the film.
This is a huge, huge adventure. We basically are in New York City, the ocean, in the jungle. The villain in our film is a wildebeest played by William Shatner.
Bring us those lions!
He's done a fantastic job at really sounding evil.
No longer will we dwell at the bottom of the food chain.
The Wild is coming to theaters soon.
Next up, Tim Allen stars in Disney's new movie, The Shaggy Dog.
Of course, you probably remember Tim Allen from the Santa Claus movies.
Only this time, he doesn't turn into Old Saint Nick. He turns into, well, a shaggy dog.
Oh, he bit me. Shit.
And the surfers get to sit down with Tim to talk about the movie. So, Tim, can you tell us who you play in the movie?
I'm a dog, man. I'm Shaggy Dog.
What would you say is the hardest part about being a dog?
Dogs are constantly distracted by odors.
And the surfers get to hang out with some of the animals from the movie.
This is Cole.
So what tricks did this dog do in the movie?
He's had to type on a computer.
How do you teach a dog to type on a computer?
We taught him to hold a pencil in his mouth. And then we taught him to put his head down and his head up.
Look, head up. Head down.
It's quite a zoo on set.
The Shaggy Dog is coming to theaters soon.
So, surfers, there you have it, your Movie Surfer sneak peek.
And remember to catch more of Disney's Movie Surfers on Disney Channel, where we go behind the scenes of the latest Disney movies coming to theaters.
From the imagination of Walt Disney, innocence was born, friendships were formed, and a legacy was created. Now.
Look who's here.
An all-new movie.
Boy, am I glad to see you.
Bambi 2.
Poor little fella. So young to be without his mother.
Who better to raise the young prince than the great prince himself?
Me.
Prince does not woo hoo.
He doesn't?
A prince maintains control at all times.
Whoa! You're gonna need a lot of practice.
Come on, I can teach you.
But will a son's courage?
This is it. Come on, Bambi. You can do it.
Reveal a father's love.
And the colder the winter, the warmer the spring, the deeper the sorrow, the more our hearts sing.
Hey, Dad, where are we going today?
What were you like when you were my age?
Bambi 2.
Actually, I was a lot like you.
Premiering on Disney DVD, February 7th.
Thank you.